breaking news here on the Fox 11 Weekend News. We've been keeping an eye on that speeding four-door sedan. You see it in the HOV lane. And Sky Fox is overhead, and behind that car, at least one black and white. We know that there are probably more than that. And that is because it is believed that there is a 16-year-old kidnapped victim inside that car. So we've been watching them as they pursue this car, but very carefully. There has been nothing that to suggest that they wanted to pit maneuver or anything like this. And so as we see what the speeds are, that car has been going as fast as over 100 miles per hour. Right now you see that it's in the Long Beach